comes the champ. Reigns marching to the ring.
Roman thought this thing was over moments ago.
And Bálor now. Bálor meets Reigns. And Bálor and Reigns going at it. Finn Bálor with a sling blade to the champion. And now maybe the champ's in trouble. And Finn Bálor looking to put Roman away. Meanwhile, the Usos back in the picture. And now mauling double team of Bálor.
That is why the head of the table is the head of the table. Two steps ahead like chess. Beth Harmon on the ceiling. I got the Usos if you get hot.
Superman punch. Followed by an Uso splash.
Did you see him just turn in the air like that?
Finn Bálor didn't see anything. Knocked out with that Superman punch. And now Roman Reigns teaching Finn Bálor a lesson.
All Finn had to do was acknowledge Roman.
And now looking to take out Bálor like so many before. Bálor tapping the version of the guillotine by Reigns. Finn Bálor fading.
That does not matter. A tap means nothing.
I was going to come out here and challenge you to a match at our next pay-per-view Extreme Rules. But seeing as I don't trust anyone around here, and I'm not waiting in line, I'm challenging you to a match for the Universal Championship next week on SmackDown.
Oh, and Bálor goes right after Reigns. And now the Usos get involved. And the Usos.
Well, Finn had to expect this was going to be the result. Hang on a second.
Bálor may have some backup. Montez Ford, Angelo Dawkins, the Street Profits.
We got a melee on our hands.
Bye-bye. And the Street Profits taking out the Usos. Ford and Dawkins and Bálor. And Roman Reigns just walks away. And the question is Reigns going to accept the challenge by Finn Bálor to Universal Championship match next week?
Bálor doing his best to force the Tribal Chief's hand.
Coup de grace. Reigns now. Spear. Oh, my God. Runs into it.
It's like Cradle.
He may have him. He may have him. Finn to steal the title. And Roman Reigns with Bálor up top. Finn Bálor now. Planting Reigns again for the title. Can Finn do it here? And a kick out of two.
What a flurry by Finn Bálor. Finn needs to keep his foot on the gas pedal. Keep applying the pressure. We are moments away from a new Universal Champion. And Bálor keeps this up.
Roman's in trouble. Reigns is in trouble. Bálor drives him into the corner. Finn Balor's got him where he wants him.
Roman's down.
Finn going to the top rope. Finn Bálor for the coup de grace and the win.
He got it.
Finn's going to win the Universal title. Bálor's going to win the title. He got it. Oh, my God. It's 2.5.
But now the results remain the same. Reigns is pounding out his challenger.
Oh, my goodness. I thought Bálor just won the Universal Championship.
I think everybody did.
And now Reigns with a guillotine trying to lock it in on Bálor. Finn Bálor trying to fight out. Bálor trying to make it to the ropes. Trying to get his feet there. Trying to get his hands there.
Finn is almost there, but I don't care
Bálor's
how tough
fading.
You are. No one can last this long.
Finn Balor's fading.
I think Finn's out.
Balor's out. Roman Reigns retains the title.
Here is your winner, and still the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Is this... I can't believe this right now. Are you?
You better believe it, Pat.
Let's go, dude.
For the first time ever on SmackDown, the Demon is here. Finn Balor's alter ego.
Roman Reigns will not be facing Finn Balor at Extreme Rules.
Well, that's how it appears.
Roman Reigns will be facing the Demon at Extreme Rules.
Finn Balor has said when he's pushed too far, his personality changes. His inner demon is released.
We saw the red light a week ago. Who could it have been? We could have never dreamt the Demon would be on SmackDown in MSG staring down Roman Reigns.
Everyone wants to know where the Demon comes from. You see, unlike Roman, I wasn't born into a wrestling family. I don't have a bloodline. I was born into a family of railroad workers. I'm not supposed to be here, but this is what I chose. And I scratched, and I clawed, and I fought, and here I am. The Demon comes from inside. The Demon is a manifestation of everyone that's ever told me no, or doubted me, or disrespected me. The Demon unlocks a rage inside of me that cannot be controlled. I don't summon the Demon. The Demon summons me. Now Roman and his cousins, their disrespect, it's just adding fuel to the fire. But Roman will see that the fire that burns inside of me burns much brighter than the fires that burn all around me. You are looking at the face of Finn Balor, the challenger. At Extreme Rules, you will see the face of the Demon, the Universal Champion.
Did you see that?